always count on something new and exciting from Disney. Enjoy all the magic at home with these great Disney movies coming to video. For its 50th anniversary celebration, the Disney Vault is opening to release Walt Disney's 11th full-length animated masterpiece, The Adventures of Ichabod and Mr. Toad, now on video for the first time ever. It's a timeless classic movie with two fabulous characters who prove that making your dreams come true is the greatest adventure of all.
Come along, we'll go for a jolly ride.
Ride along with J. Thaddeus Toad on his quest for a motor car in the magical Wind and the Willows.
A motor car? What have I been missing?
And join the hilarious, one-of-a-kind Ichabod Crane in the unforgettable Legend of Sleepy Hollow. Share this animated masterpiece the way Walt Disney meant it to be seen. Own your copy of the 50th anniversary celebration release of The Adventures of Ichabod and Mr. Toad. Available for the first time on video May 25th, 1999. Walt Disney Home Video presents two of the most memorable Disney masterpieces, Alice in Wonderland and Robin Hood, to add to your video collection.
Come on, what are we waiting for?
Join Alice as she follows a punctual rabbit.
I'm late. For a very important date. No time to say hello, goodbye. I'm late.
To a magical world of colorful characters.
Did you expect?
And celebrates a very merry unbirthday.
From me?
For you?
In a classic tale adapted by Walt Disney himself. In Robin Hood, swing along with everyone's favorite swashbuckling character.
Hey, remember me?
Oh, he's so handsome.
His trusted companion, Little John.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
And his devoted band of merry men as they outfox the prince at Nottingham.
Mommy!
And take from the rich to give to the poor. Your family will love these timeless tales of fun, imagination, and adventure. Alice in Wonderland and Robin Hood. Add these Disney classics to your video collection today. And beginning July 13th, look for the special Disney Castle Playhouse offer in stores. Join us for a special preview from Walt Disney Pictures. Coming only to theaters June 1999.
The last time you saw Tarzan on the Mulan home video, here's where we left off. Hi, I'm Tina. You might know me from the movie Surfers on the Disney Channel. So what am I doing here in the jungle instead of surfing the web? Well, I'm going to take you on a behind-the-scenes safari of Disney's newest animated film, Tarzan, which will be in theaters this summer. Last time, I told you how Tarzan was raised by a family of gorillas. And with a little help from his friends, he learned to rule the jungle. But then a strange new breed of animal appeared. Man was in the jungle. Well, not just man.
Daddy, I was walking. Little baby monkey in a drip picture.
Go on.
Suddenly, Ruby starts crying.
Oh,
but I turn back, and there's a whole fleet of them.
Monkeys.
And I was saved by a flying wild man in a loincloth.
Loincloth, good lord.
As you can see, this Tarzan's got an attitude and a rhythm that's definitely 90s. Want to know who provides the rhythm? Rock star Phil Collins. We're at a Hollywood recording studio where Phil's working on the songs for Tarzan, and he's assembled the most amazing collection of drums and percussion instruments that I have ever seen. What's with the pots and pans?
These are all sound effect parts, really, for one of the songs in the movie, Trash in the Camp.
Hello.
They start wrecking it. Trashing it.
Let me hear it, big fella.
We brought in little sound effects to go with the picture.
Yeah!
Of them trashing the camp.
Now, hit it!
And in another cool song, Strangers Like Me, Tarzan wants to learn more about the human.
What? Oh,
get off!
Layer. No, Layer.
Tarzan rescue Jane? And can Tarzan's jungle paradise be saved?
That sounded like Tarzan. He sounded like he was in trouble.
Go now!
I've had it with you and your emotional constipation! Tarzan needs us! We're gonna help him! You got that?
Make sure you catch the rockin' rhythms of Disney's new Tarzan. And you can catch me on the Disney Channel with all the other movie surfers. I'm Tina. Thanks for watching.
Ha ha ha.